Hello and welcome to Latino Solo
Out and About.
We are in the deepest countryside again in this gorgeous field of whoever knows what is going to be growing in it. Some sort of wheat. Who knows, but it's beautiful. It's a little windy, but hopefully you'll be able to pick it up. Let's do this week's Jive swing routine. Over to me.
Over to you.
So we started off with the jazz.
Kickball tap.
Tap. Kickball. We did that twice. Did we do that twice?
No, that's it. And you have to do a tap there.
That's it. Then we went tap. So we went kickball chain, kickball tap. We then go back, replace, triple step. Back, replace, triple step. Step, turn, diggity, 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 diggity. We then go into our chorus, which we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Any swing your pants move or do. We then step. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Kick will change, kick will change, kick will change, kick will change. We then went out, we cross and turned around. Then do that again, that same move, swing your pants. So the last bit, we've turned around. Now we're going to do our walk of 8 steps, left foot. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now into our little jive kicks. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then we go into our little jump. A 1, a 2, a 3, a 4. From there we go back into the chorus, swing your pants move to the end. And that's it. That was this week's Latino Solo Swing.